Hey, we're at Target today looking at the Halloween stuff. We're starting with lots and lots of skeletons, including scarier than usual.
Look, Bob! Look at this.
Oh, look at this TV. Lars, come over here and turn it on.
Watch what it does.
Down there, turn the TV on. Let's see what it does. Crazy $50. And then there's a movie projector that probably does something similar. Clock. Stuff a little cutesier. We've got these. They're actually quite cute. Oh, these are really cute. Look at these. Even they're fun. They're little like ghost chicks, they're little chicks dressed up in Halloween costumes. And then I do like these. I like those. Big giant animal heads. I love the eyeball. Oh, there's the projector running. Oh, there it is. Look, the projector's running. It makes some skeletons going up and down the wall. Yeah, the projector's over here, Lars. It makes like a skeleton pattern on the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is cool. Let's try this one. I love that Target has all these try me buttons, which makes it really fun. Reminiscent of my favorite. That's like beast of four fingers. Yeah, I've seen that one. I like that bat candle holder over there. That's kind of cool. So they call this their hide and eat section. And then we've got a lot of, I haven't found my thing I want yet. A lot of, oh, I think it's in this row. We'll have to go around the other side. Deus de los Muertos, which I probably said horribly wrong. Big giant inflatables. There's tombstones, skeletons, lots of hanging skeletons. This one's cool. This one's actually cooler than the one we bought last year. Let's see what this one does. That's fun. I actually really like these little cute, this little cute Grim Reaper, if that makes sense, cute Grim Reaper. I still haven't found my screamers that I'm looking for. Oh, this is fun. I should buy that for grocery shopping. Like they have them, Lars. They still look like they're sold out. They must be why they're so popular anyway. The screamers.
Oh, the little.
Oh, wait. No, here they go. They're tiny. I didn't realize how small they are. Oh, but this is all they have left.
Oh, the mummies are still
no, I wanted the creature. Oh, man. All they have?
But you like mummies.
try me. What are they supposed to do? They say try me, but I don't know what they do. Can you figure out what they do? Oh, look, they're actual Universal. Oh, sorry, my finger. They're Universal Studios ones. I want them.
Did you want to get
them? But I'm so mad, though. Yeah, but I wanted. Look, and then here's Monsterville. These are all Universal Studios themed here. Here. I think they're starting to wear out from having been used too many times.
It's alive! It's alive! It's alive!
Yeah, these Monsterville ones are so amazing. Look, look at this. Look at this. Frankenstein in the window. Here. I'm so mad too that we don't have the money. You're gonna have a lot of dead batteries.
Just when you think this party is terrible, something wonderful happens.
What?
Yes.
You haven't figured out how to make him work?
No. I couldn't figure it out. I'll see these
batteries. Well, it says try me. I can't figure it out and put on my glasses.
Eternal punishment for anyone who opens this casket in the name Amon-Ra. Good heavens, what a terrible curse.
So, man, I'm going to have to find another target. I really wanted the other one.
But he's cool.
Yeah, he's cool too. All right, lots of goodies. Lots and lots of goodies.